Well, several banks and credit unions are working with the city of Fort Wayne to teach people how to save money. It is part of a program called Bank on Fort Wayne. News Channel 15's Randy Spieth looked into the program and joins us now from Studio 15 with more.
Heather, this program has been around for about a year. In Fort Wayne, nearly 28,000 households are considered either underbanked or unbanked. This program is designed to reduce that number. For the past year, Bank on Fort Wayne has tried to reduce the number of people who don't have a bank account or don't use enough banking.
Underbanked are those individuals who have accounts, basic checking or savings account, but who still utilize alternative financial services.
Like payday loans or check cashing services.
The instant cash can cost thousands.
Over the course of a working adult's life, they may spend up to $40,000 in fees and high interest rates utilizing check cashing alone and payday advances.
We're talking about folks who have had at least some college. We're talking about the vast majority of the individuals are working. We're not talking about just lower income or kind of the stereotypical individuals that people that may come to mind.
Bank on Fort Wayne's designed to show people how to cut out those costs. The underbanked can take a class that teaches them how to manage money.
We want folks to understand what services are out there, what services are available to them, and if they have made mistakes, how they can get back on track.
We're all aimed to educate the consumers and to let them know that there are alternatives and that will not cost them as much to start building and saving for a better future.
Those classes can be taken at several places across town. You can learn more about them by talking to someone at a local bank or credit union. You can also check out the program's website at bankonfortwayne.org. In Studio 15 tonight, Randy Spieth, News Channel 15.